Yo, it's MC Oxygen, yo. About to give you a little lesson in biology. I was an oxygen atom floating in the air. Got sucked into the nose and past the cilia hairs. Went down to the larynx and I had to choose between the pharynx and esophagus, and I ate food. So I went through the pharynx, kept moving through, and then hit the trachea, a muscular tube. Next was the bronchus and the bronchioles, to oxygenate tissue as my final goal. To accomplish this, I had to enter the blood. So I filled the alveoli with me and my buds. External respiration then started with ease as we diffused across the wall into the capillaries. Started rushing to the heart like a big old train. I got inside through the pulmonary vein. Now I was inside the left atrium, then diastole occurred with a big lob dud. Through the mitral valve, I was on my way. Into the left ventricle, I'm happy to say. Through the aortic valve, I reached the aorta that branched into arterioles like trees, sorta. We branched into veins that were thin like sweaters, called capillaries, to help deliver oxygen better. Diffusion occurs as I achieve my goal, helping fuel athletes' muscles so they score more goals. The muscles use our oxygen to make CO2, which we need to get rid of so it begins to diffuse. Back to the capillaries on their exit route, as we now begin our journey to get exhaled out. So we move from the capillaries to the venules, and then into the veins as the diameter grows. Valves are inside to prevent backflow, and to make sure that I always knew the right way to go. Through the vena cava, I re-entered the heart. In the atrium, I shot through the tricuspid like a dart. Right ventricle, I paused for a break, and prepared for the long final journey to make. Through the pulmonary valve, I re-entered the system, and realized that I've almost completed my mission. I moved through the pulmonary artery, and made my way back to the capillaries. When I reached the alveoli, I began to diffuse. Across the one cell membrane, there was no time to lose. Up I went through the bronchioles, which merged into the bronchus in one big hole. Pushed through the trachea, I'm almost there. Through the pharynx and the larynx and the cilia hairs. Out the oral cavity, I finally flew to be united with the atmosphere, CO2. Yee. MC Oxygen, back at it again with the fire bars.